Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Soap here, back again with a brand new video. And in today's video, it's going to be part 3 to the Modern Warfare campaign. We're going to go ahead and go in to part 3. I don't know how much longer we have. I think it takes like 2.5 hours to play through, so I'll probably have like at least 2 more parts to this. I'll probably get to at least like part 5 max probably. But if you guys do enjoy this video, make sure to leave a like and also comment down below what you guys want to see next. And also make sure to subscribe. I'm 2 off of 200 subscribers. I really want to hit 200 before the end of 2019. And, you know, hashtag obey soap, man. Got to get the obey soap action in there, too. Trying to join obey. Trying to do that. But I'm not going to be talking much as I'm playing this. I might rage here and there because I've been kind of raging all day. And I want to go ahead and make this video so I can rest for the rest of the day and not have to deal with BS. But let's get into it. Bop.
Secure.
Alpha 3. Entry to the front door.
Oh, let's go. This is cool. I like this. The night vision mission. Nice, nice. Good job.
X-rays down.
Copy. Make sure this floor is secure.
First floor secure.
Okay. Let's go, boys. Let's go up. Captain Price. Wait, who am I? Am I, Alex still? I don't know if I'm Alex or not. I don't think I am. I think I'm just some, like, random player. Go in, go in.
Feel secure.
Ready the stairs.
Okay. What's going up? Gangsters?
Bravo 6 taking the third floor.
He's dead, man. Pearson. My boy Pearson's dead. Oh, I think there's like a baby up here or something like that. This is like a... Oh, God, no. They block that off so they don't get back there.
Check your shots.
Nothing, is that clear?
Hands up, now.
They're good, they're good. They're good.
Secure him. Someone get up. Secure.
Go in. Go! Let's go, let's go.
Locked.
I've got it. Try and take him alive.
Down, get down, get down!
Clear.
All teams, townhouse secure. Commence SSE.
Oh, fucking hell. She was going for a bloody detonator.
Oh, God.
Good job we dropped it in.
We made the right call, sir.
What about your house? We got a location on a wolf.
The attic of the Alcatala townhouse was a gold mine. Looks like we found the wolf.
Sorry about no face cam. I was trying to do a face cam, but Streamlabs OBS sucks and won't let me record without having a mental breakdown while trying to record, so I'll try to get a face cam soon, I promise. I just gotta get like a better like laptop or like a computer or whatever.
For interrogation about the stolen Russian gas.
He's rolling up a blunt. Or she's rolling up a blunt, sorry. Sexist, I know.
My soldiers confirm that the hospital is under siege. Alcatala has taken
some boy Alex.
As human shields. They're protecting someone.
Or something.
The more we find out.
All clear, sister.
Adir is my best sniper.
Oh god, this is the part where like
and all my fighters.
I know this part. This part's crazy.
I'm leading the charge on this.
I told you we would help you.
Oh, you see those little, like, hair fibers? You see those, like, little pieces of hair and stuff like that on his arm? That's cool.
Keep my word. The invaders of
they put so much detail in this game. It's fucking life. Crazy.
The gas kills all things.
Little pieces of hair sticking up off his arm, on his face. That's really
if
cool.
If you use these tactics, you are my enemy.
No exceptions?
None. Alcatala has given my people a bad name. And we have paid dearly for their crimes. I want to see the wolf punished.
I'll make sure you're at the embassy for the handoff to Price.
And you? Where will you go when this is over?
Wherever they send me.
You don't choose.
Not exactly.
Rest up. Tomorrow's a big day.
What about you and your men?
This is the first Call of Duty campaign I've, like, really enjoyed. This is like a really good campaign, honestly. Hopefully next COD's campaign is really good. I know Infinity Ward makes really good campaigns, but I don't, Treyarch doesn't make the best campaigns. Just fuck them up. Fuck these hoes up. I'm sorry for not like cutting, like, sorry for not like skipping the cutscenes and stuff like that. It's just like, so you guys know the story, and so I know the story a little bit better.
Sergeant Griggs, all day.
I don't feel like cutting it out of the video, so.
No locals on this one. Not my call. You Kareem?
All day.
Nice work hitting the Russians.
We share friends and enemies.
It's Valley.
We shoot fuck on the reef.
Roll, Alex. That's cute.
Damon Dog, time to take this ship to the fan.
Go, motherfuckers.
You'll find this a target-rich environment.
Watch the windows. Good guys look like bad guys around here. Shit's fucked up.
Demon 1-2, Viper 3-5.
Shit is fucked up.
Where you at?
Viper is rolling northbound to checkpoint Omaha.
T4? Oh damn. I fucked up. I didn't know there was a fucking civilian. That's a civilian. Civilian.
What's the word, 3-1? Can you disarm it?
Check. On it.
Handle the fire trap. Demon, rip it cut. Let's move. Follow the armor and stick close.
Okay. Oh, I have to like fucking pay attention. Okay. Holy shit. How do I like counteract these dudes? Where do I go? Thank you. honest, my sister's sitting next to a fucking tank. Holy shit! I mean, I can't, like, fucking, like, ignore these fucking shots, dude. Nice, dude, nice. Let's fucking go. Oh my, this is so stupid. Okay, I remember I got this. Bop.
Trying to keep us away from something.
That's for damn sure.
Place is a freaking
water. Just checking. All of them. Demon 3. Slow 2. Watch your stats.
Get down! Get down!
Enter. Akita.
Do not fucking move.
Two to Demon 3, I'll copy.
Demon 3 dropped off, Sergeant.
Get moving!
Find them!
Move! What is this game? I'm like way too focused in. I'm probably breathing into my mic really loud. I'm sorry if I am.
in, Sergeant.
Get eyes in that room.
Roger.
Take a look, 3-1.
VID and the Wolf. Three Marine hostages. He's gonna kill him. We got a breach.
Motherfuckers. Flank him from the rear. I'll take the main. Alex, take the window. Find a way around.
Copy that.
How was I supposed to know that was there? What the fuck? I didn't even hit it! How the fuck am I supposed to do that?
Briggs, we're heading inside. Stand by.
Fucking move! There's a fucking trip mine! There's a fucking trip mine! What am I supposed to do, cunts? How am I supposed to go fucking around there? There's a fucking trip mine sitting there, dude. What?
Special Operations Force. Do exactly as you're told.
Fucking finally, dude. Holy shit. That, why was that? I about had a heart attack because I thought Alex was going to get shot. Which, like, holy shit, dude.
U.S. Embassy.
Embassy of the United States of America. Fuck yeah. Oh, we'll take him.
2-6, Echo is on the third deck for RV. Be advised,
they could like just
clear,
snipe them all from up
closing.
There. But I don't know. There's civilians.
In 3 minutes, my people will be inside. They will kill all of you.
I chose to take you alive. I could still change my mind.
You have the wrong man.
Lies. Tell them what you've done.
We did not steal the gas.
Who did?
Someone very dangerous.
Russia.
I wish I knew.
Russia.
They'll burn the city if they have to.
Save yourself, daughter. Join us.
Do not talk to her.
Hey, tap the brakes.
I am not your child, old man. I lead soldiers. You train killers.
But we are all killers here, no?
Dun, dun, dun.
They're gonna breach.
True, though.
We gotta move now. 3-1 to 2-6, shots fired. Moving to secure the HVI, will advise.
Copy 3-1, Bravo's on station. Reposition and prep for evac.
30 seconds.
Roger, 30 seconds.
No, I'm just like random fucking dude. Holy shit, just throw a couple nades down there. Just throw a couple nades, they'll die.
After we check how fast, got a lot of hell headed
there. We gotta kill them all? I'm taking like pistol shots. Holy shit. Fuck, yes. Nice, nice, nice. I guess me and Press are the only two that made it. Yep, fucking Price. The fact that fucking Price is still alive is fucking surprising, dude. This fucker's been through hell, man. This man does not have PTSD and does not, like, has not tried to commit suicide yet. It's honestly insane. This is fucking real life. This motherfucker would have wanted to kill himself already. Let's go, let's go.
We have to reach the safe room before Agatala does.
And the embassy personnel?
Agatala's here for the wolf.
I like how we can talk. I like the characters that you play talk and shit. That's really cool.
What can I do to help? Find weapons. Barricade the doors.
To the extraction team!
Not yours. You. Open this door. Lock it behind us.
Nice.
06, Echo 3-1. Wolf is secure in the basement safely. Be advised, the butcher is outside, yellow shirt.
How am I, like, why am I running so slow?
We're breaking through now. We need a new extraction point. Fast.
Oh my god!
Shit. Engage these guys, sir. Negative. They get to the side of the glass, they'll reach the wolf before we do. We clear.
Yes, sir.
Good. Take point.
You! Open this now.
Everyone back.
You only want the wolf. No one else has to die today.
Who has the key card?
I do.
How about you, Captain? Are you gonna let them die?
Do I open it?
Save his life, Sergeant.
Now, sir.
Give us the wolf! Mercy is weak.
No! Why did he give me an option to fucking open it if I'm not fucking supposed to? Oh my god. Soap, you're stupid. Don't let your emotions decide what the fuck you do.
No one else has to die today.
Who has the key card?
I do.
Not easy to be inside to
die.
Oh my god, why is this like this is fucking stressing me out for no fucking reason. No.
Give us the wolf. Mercy is weak.
Oh, you cunt. You're a cunt. You're a cunt. You are a cunt. You're a cunt.
Hey, we'll get him.
We warn enemy vehicles inbound. What's the status of extraction?
Building's locked down. No way out, Captain.
Good job, man. Let's go.
Let's get to the basement. Take one.
Locked.
I've got him.
I'll go see.
We have hostile outside.
here, Sergeant.
3-1, we're here.
Black.
Still fighting a good fight?
Always, Captain.
The ambassador's still inside, sir. He's trapped.
Okay, keep him on the line. He may be our way out of here. Adia, thanks for the assist.
Our pleasure, sir.
Umar Suleiman.
Have we met?
Yeah, back when you were on our side.
The wolf was a freedom fighter?
I still am, brother.
The butcher's men are closing on the ambassador, Captain.
Rog.
After I finish up this mission,
I'm... these cameras. Direct the ambassador's safety.
Dude, this is fucking
we need
crazy,
his key card to open the rear doors. Rest of you on me.
This is fucking crazy, dude.
Mr. Ambassador, can you hear me?
Unlock the door. Stacy, hi.
Ambassador.
No.
Shit. Captain, the ambassador is down. But I can lead his assistant to you.
Do it. We need the key card.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Hello?
This is Sergeant Kyle Garrick.
Stacy Davidson.
Just do exactly as I say, and we'll get you safe. Take the ambassador's key card and move to the door.
Oh my god.
Go right. There's a cabinet at the end of the hall. Now move to the door. There's a cart by the door. Stay low. Pillar.
Where is he?
Where's the one?
There's a cart near the bookshelves. Go now. That's
okay.
The fucking butcher.
I don't know.
Other end.
How in the fuck? Okay, where's it gonna? Okay, so
now move to the door.
Come on, hurry up, move, bitch.
There's a cart by the door. Stay low. Pillar.
What is he?
Where's the one?
There's a cart near the bookshelves. Go now. That's the fucking butcher. Hide in that body.
You does not belong in my country. This is not your land.
Hide by that cart.
Okay. No, wait. Please. You don't want me to come to your country and take your people. No.
Other side of the desk. Go.
I can't help you. That's too bad for you.
The door. Go now.
They're killing you.
Go to the hallway. Go to the hallway. Now.
Go. Run, bitch. Run.
Hide by the door. Go.
Oh my god.
Adam. Oh no, no. Stacy, pick up the phone.
Stacy.
I have to get you out of here.
God damn it, Stacy. Leave it.
I'm sorry, Adam.
Don't scream, Stacy. Don't move.
I want to go home.
We'll get you there, Stacy. You're almost out. He's gone. Get to that cubicle. Go to the other cubicle. All right, next cubicle. Go.
Okay, here we go.
How the fuck am I supposed to do this? Okay.
We'll get you there, Stacy.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here, because this is just gonna stress me the fuck out if I have to keep on doing this shit. But, I hope you guys did enjoy this, or whatever. Not really much of any commentaries or anything like that. I'll try to have, like, a cut come out here soon. Probably within, like, the next, like, 2-3 days, max. But if you guys did enjoy, make sure to leave a like and also comment down below. And, Also, sub if you guys are new to the channel. I'd very much appreciate it. And I'll see you guys in the next.